This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's FastPlay. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass FastPlay, select the main menu button at any time. FastPlay will begin in a moment.
Summer.
Summer. Summer. Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
Summer.
The Extended Edition, coming soon to Disney DVD and Blu-ray.
In the summer of 1994, there was a lunch. Me, John Lasseter, Pete Docter, the late Joe Rampt, all sat down. Toy Story was almost complete. And we thought, well, geez, if we're going to make another movie, we got to get started now. So at that lunch, we knocked around a bunch of ideas that eventually became Bug's Life, Monsters Incorporated, Finding Nemo. And the last one we talked about that day was the story of a robot named Wally.
Darling little things. When can the puppies leave their mother?
Never. You're not getting one.
What?
I want the job done tonight.
There they go. Off to the park. Nobody home but the little old cook.
She's watching us, Dad.
Now, who do you suppose?
For the first time on 2-disc Platinum Edition DVD, Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians.
We gave him a slip, didn't we, Dad?
One of the most beloved Disney classics of all time. Now spectacularly restored with enhanced picture and sound.
It'll be a sensation.
With all new bonus features, including games, a music video, and 101 virtual Dalmatians.
This'll be fun!
Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians for the first time on 2-disc DVD. Coming soon, but only for a limited time.
Just wait, you'll be sorry!
Good boy.
His dog can sit, roll over, and speak.
Give the dog your food.
One super-powered accident.
I've never run this fast before.
One hero in training.
Oh, no.
In need of a secret identity.
As long as I don't look ridiculous. Am I standing? I can't feel my legs.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
I want his power.
Gross, your mouth was open.
Underdog.
What a rush.
Polly Purebred.
Where can my underdog be?
Did somebody order a hero? I really gotta learn how to break.
And riffraff.
All bark, no bite.
That's awkward.
It's over, Bar Sinister. Oh, yeah.
Man's best friend is crime's worst nightmare.
There's no need to fear. Underdog is here.
You know, you never see dogs hurting each other for money.
You never see people sniffing each other's butts.
Touche.
Hey there, what's up, and welcome to three very cool,
very special,
very magical episodes of
Cory in the House,
The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody,
and Hannah Montana.
In each of these episodes,
we find ourselves linked together by
simply wishing on a shooting star.
But hey, as the saying goes,
be careful what you wish for,
because your wish just might go amiss.
What's up, Kyle Massey here, and welcome to this episode of Cory in the House, where Cory finally becomes president. That's right. Hail to the chief. Yeah, and I kind of made a wish upon a star and some alien robots took over the planet. But anyway, you know, while you're here, why not buy a bottle of presidential water? You know, it's a presidential drink from the White House sink. Only $5. $3. $2. $1. A quarter. A penny. A nickel. Give me something. Come on.
Mosby, this adultifier.
Mom, there it is! Run before he turns it on you!
Wow, you'd think he'd never seen an atomic toilet plunger before.
Hey there, I'm Jason Earls, and you're on the set of Hannah Montana. Now, many of you know me as Miley Stewart's cute, available older brother.
What are you talking about?
But I bet you didn't know that I'm also an expert at making wishes. I know the ins and outs of all the wishing aids. Not to mention I've learned what you should never, ever do when making a wish. So, without further rambling, it is my pleasure to present to you...
A Guide to Making Wishes.
First up, wishing wells and fountains. When it comes to wishing wells, some people feel that you're just throwing your money away. But I totally disagree. Wishing wells and lucky fountains are pretty user-friendly. No matter if you're a princess or a tourist, you should have no trouble getting your wish. Just find the well or fountain of your choice and throw in a coin. And remember, one coin per wish. So try not to be greedy. just in case you're wondering how much coinage is thrown into wishing wells, it's estimated that worldwide in 2006, over $5 million worth of change ended up at the bottom of wells and fountains. Now that's a lot of wishes. But before you go chucking all your change into any old well or fountain, you should know something. With wishing wells, size does matter. So the bigger the well, the bigger the wish. And the smaller the well, you get it.
Wishing faux pas. So you've decided to wish for a cute, cuddly new pet. Good for you. But warning, don't let this happen to you. To avoid this number one wishing don't, when you wish for a pet, be sure to name the breed. Otherwise, Fido could be one ugly puppy. This has been a public service announcement from your friends at Wish Gone Amiss. Thank you, and wish safely.
All right, this next wishmaker is a piece of cake. Everyone knows how this one works. Make a wish, blow out the candles with one breath, and your wish comes true. There are some rules for birthday wishes. One, don't tell anyone what you wish for. Two, you gotta make your wish on your birthday. Three, one wish per birthday. And finally, you gotta blow out all the candles. Completely. Next up, magic wands. The preferred tool of fairy godmothers, wizards, and magicians. Wands are good for everyday tasks such as cleaning your room, changing things like pumpkins into coaches, mice into horses, and rags into cool threads, not to mention getting the latest video games. But with wands, just be careful where you point them, and never, ever point a wand at a mirror, or you could end up like this guy. Fairies can be found in Never Never Land, castles, your own backyard, but most of them like to hang out at the mall. Although their wish-granting powers are amazing, they are a fickle bunch and tend to be a bit, feisty. Genies have been around a very, very, very long time. They live in lamps. That's not right. Nope. Ah, there it is. Lamps aren't the most spacious of homes. You know, colossal power! Itty-bitty living spaces. Genies have a bad habit of sticking around long after your third wish. When it comes to genies, be sure to read the label on the bottom of the lamp. Once you, the wisher, have made three wishes, I, the genie, am entitled to reside with the wisher for the next millennium. Just be careful, or you may have a permanent roommate.
Wishing faux pas. So, you've had your eye on that cute boy in homeroom, and you've finally gotten up the courage to wish he was your boyfriend. So how did you end up with him? Classic mistake, my dear. And wishing don't number two. Don't wish for one thing while staring at another.
And last but not least, my favorite method of wishing. Wishing on a shooting star. This is the most powerful form of wishmaking. Wishing on a shooting star can totally change your life, and not always for the better. Although simple, wishing on a star can be quite complicated. For example, let's take a look at Corey's wish. You see, right here, as Cory starts to make his wish, there are clouds here. And the way he's standing, he's not in line with the star he's wishing on. Also, he made his wish out loud, and that's why his wish went amiss. Just look at Miley's wish. Like Cory, Miley said her wish out loud, mistake one. And over here, you can see mistake two. She isn't far enough away from her house. Her wish bounced around here, and then finally made it up to the star. By then, it was all messed up. And if there was a cell phone nearby,
forget about it.
Zack and Cody, you know better than that. I don't even know where to begin with these two. Just bad form all around.
Well, thanks for hanging out with me, and hope you found all these wishing tips and aids helpful. Hopefully your wishes won't go amiss like Miley's. I'm still finding sand in places I didn't even know I had.
Yee, dog, here's a quarter. I'm eating good tonight.
Yeesh. So, I wish you all the best, and may all your wishes come true.
Joe Kingman is the toughest player to ever take the field. But the star quarterback is about to get his bell rung.
My name is Peyton. I'm your daughter.
Hello. Now, he's going to need
a little bit of both. bubble bath. I put sparkles on it.
No way. Is Spike wearing a tutu? Spike!
Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Want a cookie?
What did you put in the cookie?
Milk, flour, cinnamon.
I'm allergic to cinnamon.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bought the rebels! Get the magic!
The game plan.
Good job.
Coming soon to Disney DVD and Disney Blu-ray.
New on Disney DVD.
Michael has more fucking Kentucky!
I do!
High school's got Miley Cyrus all shook up. Her ex wants her back.
What more can he do?
Yeah, Miley, what else can I do?
Her dad wants her home.
Come on, Dad, let me go.
Ain't gonna happen.
You can't go to Florida without your dad. Watch me.
And she wants to know.
Bam!
What the future holds.
If you ever want to sing again, I'm afraid you're going to need surgery.
What if something goes wrong in the surgery and I can't be Hannah Montana anymore?
Superstar pop sensation Hannah Montana is back in the spotlight on Disney DVD.
You guys want more? I'll sing all night long if you want me to.
Now get closer than ever when you explore backstage secrets with Miley and the cast.
I know a couple of secrets about the other cast members.
I can't talk about it.
See how Hannah gets her superstar style with a tour of her secret closet.
I thought you were going to wear that snazzy silver dress.
That's so yesterday.
That's because yesterday's the day you bought it.
And check out the new music video from Miley's dad, Billy Ray Cyrus.
It's great. We know everything about each other.
Yeah. Put your hands together. That's why you make it. So let's make it rock.
Hannah Montana, life's what you make it. Live the dream now on Disney DVD.
I hope to see you guys real soon. Have fun.
For the first time on Disney DVD.
Oh, yeah.
It's Cory In The House All-Star Edition with celebrity guests, an interview with Raven, and more. Also available, The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. Both now on DVD. Rated TVG. Each sold separately.
In New York City, there's magic in the air.
Oh, look, we're flying over some stadium.
Meet the Wizards of Waverly Place, the newest series on Disney Channel.
Yeah, you got it.
Alex has style.
How's it going?
Justin has talent.
Edgebono, you tooses.
Max has charm.
Let's rock.
They're a family of wizards, flying by the seat of their pants.
Bring it!
Whoa!
Wizards of Waverly Place are casting their spell this fall, only on Disney Channel.
Here we go!
I'm the...